Hey fam, it's Anthony. Today I wanted to show you how to do a pull-up correctly. Pull-ups are huge for your overall development, strength, back width, etc. They're one of the best exercises you can perform, period. So I'm going to show some video footage of me doing some pull-ups. I'll commentate over it and show you how to do a pull-up correctly. There's some techniques that will really enhance your pull-up. So stay tuned, watch this, let's jump right into it. Alright, the first thing you want to notice in what I'm showing you there is that my thumb is on the same side as my fingers. This is going to allow you to take all the tension out of your bicep and place it on your back so it's activating the back more, having your thumb on the same side as your fingers. And right here you'll notice that I'm pulling up to my chest. So I'm acting like there's a string attached to my chest and it's coming up to the bar almost. My head's not going over the bar at all. My chest is simply coming up to the bar like there's a string attached to my chest and I'm getting pulled up almost like Superman style. I have a bit of a lean in my back. That way it will activate and hit the back more and it'll take all the pressure off your shoulders when you have that little bit of lean. And you can see it right here. I'm leaning back just a tiny bit and I'm pulling up as if my chest is pulling up to the bar. Another thing you'll notice is that I'm pulling like I want my hands to go inside my armpits. Now, this is an underhanded pull-up, so it's a little bit different than an overhanded pull-up or a wide grip pull-up. But just realize on all your pull motions, you want your thumb on the same side as your fingers, and you want your pulling motion to act like you're bringing your hands into your armpits. And one last thing I forgot to mention is if you can't pull up your own body weight, there usually are machines at the gym that have an assisted weight thing you can put your knees on and you can actually select a weight to help you pull up. So I would highly recommend using that to get yourself stronger, get yourself started with pull-ups if you can't use your own body weight. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, smash that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I release a new video almost every single day, so if you subscribe, you'll be notified every time I release a new video. On your way out, hit that subscribe button. Talk soon. I can't find my way back to you.